Yeah, I'm having a special New Year's Eve party. Yeah, tomorrow night. Oh, I've got it all. I've got noise makers, I've got horns, I've got party hats, I've got everything I need. Hey, I got to go, dog. Oksana?
Daddy, I'm so happy.
And why is that?
Oh, I can't wait for New Year's Eve party. Especially when I have special New Year's kiss for my favorite little teddy bear.
Kiss for me?
Yes, for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I can't wait either. Oh, yeah.
Teddy Long.
Oksana, if you'll excuse me for a minute. Okay. I'm Drew McIntyre.
How are you, old friend?
I'm good.
Rumor has it you waited to see me. Here I am.
Well, I signed you back to SmackDown.
Thank you for that.
Now, let me remind you, I know that we've had our issues in the past, but I'm all for forgiving. Now, when I brought you back, I didn't realize how much money you were making. And when you were here on SmackDown, you were one of the fastest rising stars in the WWE. But when you went to Raw, your career just kind of spun into a tailspin. And I'm not interested in paying someone as much as you make when you can't get the job done. Now, don't get me wrong. You're as talented as they come. But I can't have someone here on SmackDown that doesn't have that passion that you once had. So tonight, when you face Ezekiel Jackson, if you don't get the victory, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to start thinking about letting you go, player.
There is nobody in this company with more passion than me. And Teddy, you don't have to worry about me at all. I'm still the same guy that can make a man get down on his knees and beg me for mercy. Just like I did to you.
Wait. Listen, see, you, with that thick Scottish accent, I can't understand nothing you're saying now. Just slow your roll, dog.
I'm sorry, Teddy. If you have any reservations about my ability to still get the job done, make sure you watch what I do to my opponent tonight. Did you feel me, player?